You know, so now I've got Shawn, who I know is going to try to fucking blow me up. I know for a fact he's going to try to blow me up. He's going to try to outperform me because he wants my fucking spot. We're best friends, but I know what his fucking motivations are.
But you're a bit, you could lean on him a little
bit. Oh, I did.
Blow him up, yeah. Okay.
I fucking, as soon as I fucking saw him suck that hair down his throat, I fucking hugged him. Boom. How we doing now?
Exactly.
You know, but you know, if you ever watch that fucking opening 3 minutes, I mean, fucking Bolt cutting around that fucking those spots any faster than he was running.
Yeah.
You know, and then we got out and got tied up in all those fucking press and had to shoot, fight through them to get to the spot. In fact, we went back in, I was just like, oh man, we got like 24 left and I'm gone. Mm. And I knew Shawn Michaels and I knew what he was going to do.
But he doesn't even walk by and go, gonna go real fast for the first few minutes. Get ready.
No, he's not. If he needs to tell me that, I shouldn't be where I'm at.
Right.
You know?
But maybe to shake you up a little bit.
I wouldn't have done that. Yeah. I said, fuck it, I'll knock you out. Can't do much when I get hit you in the temple. No, but that was, Shawn won that spot. Everybody knew the fucking Shawn was lobbying for that spot. And it was just like, that's great, but guess what? When you go through the fucking airport, I'm still the biggest guy. Vince don't care. Still thinks it's a big man sport. You gotta convince him. Oh, I know how you can do it. Take the worst power bomb in the history of fucking pro wrestling for the finish. How's that possible? Shawn could fucking stand and take a power bomb without anybody giving it to him better than he took the one in that match.
Why?
Why not?
Talk to me about
who went down the fucking zip line at the next WrestleMania. Was it Diesel?
No.
Rest my case.